check for the position of the trachea. You can check it by putting your finger either side of the trachea, but that tends to be a bit more uncomfortable. So the most pleasant thing to do is to find the two clavicular heads, place your index and ring fingers on that, on the two heads, and your middle finger, you find the position of the trachea and have a look if it's in the midline, because you should be able to see if it's deviated one way or the other.